Yeah.
You have managed to get out from that constant fall, emerging with blood on them, or basically people being picked up one by one. Bloodbath is the description. Another site is updating but a line of police. So disturbing reports of that situation unfolding right now.
What was very much in the thick of the action, French radio reporter Julian Pierce was inside that theatre when it was attacked. He has described what happened, what he saw when he escaped.
I've seen two terrorists from my point of view with AK-47 Kalashnikov entering the country.